Tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world.
I call upon this person's here present, the witness that I, Jolam Chua Keng Yek, do take thee, Li Wenling, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, and in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy law, and to this pledge myself.
You make my heart feel like it's summer. And the rain is pouring down. You make my whole world feel so right. When it's wrong, that's how I know you are the one. That's why I know you are the one. Life.
Call upon this person's present here to witness that I, Li Wenling, do take thee, Jolam Chua Keng Yek, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death to us part, to this pledge myself.
Pouring down, you make my whole world feel so right. When it's wrong, that's how I know you are the one. That's why I know you are the one.
Wenling, on behalf of my parents again, we would like to welcome you into the Chua family, and we are extremely delighted, all right, that you are the special one that has brought so much joy and love to Jolam. My parents and I are eternally grateful. We are very lucky that he has chosen a wife like you, who is sweet, caring, smart, witty, and graceful.
Grow old with me, let us share what we see, and all the best it could be, just you and I.
I am truly thankful to have you as a sister, and I treasure all the joy and laughter we had growing up together.
Wen, you are one of my best friends and my confidant. Of all the blessings that God has given me, one of the greatest is having you as my sister.
Congratulations, and wishing you both every blessing in your upcoming marriage.